one half of one penny in 1 year will be equivalent to almost $1 million of revenue that will go directly to our students, their technology needs, our infrastructure, and upgrades that we cannot provide what our students deserve without. Hi, I'm Brian Revere, principal of Vernon Middle School and Vernon High School. These monies will go directly to technology needs, which could be laptops for our students, upgrades in those laptops, smart boards, any peripheral. It provides our students not what they need, but what they truly deserve. Our students will compete globally or locally for the same positions that students from other schools will also be competing for. We want our students not to just be able to utilize the technology that they've used in the classroom, but what is cutting edge and necessary for them to compete in jobs with their peer from another county or another school district. This money is not going to go to anything other than technology and facilities. This money will not be given more to one area than the other. It will be given out in equal shares and on a needs-only basis. I'm Brian Revere, principal of Vernon Middle School and Vernon High School. Our children are our future. Please vote yes on August 28th.